This song by David Gray, called Babylon, has some of the coolest history in music. It was one of the very first songs to use a drum machine in an acoustic track. It's also one of the best songs to come out of the 90s, in my humble opinion. A Friday night, I'm going nowhere, and all the lights are changing from red to green. What's your favorite song from the 90s? Let us know in the comments.